What do you need?
And they want to show, here's the narrative what they do. Now look, isn't it interesting? This person did this, an American did this, this American did this. You know, that is exactly how they run this. That's what they were hoping to use this for. And I think they have a right to be angry. But I have to tell you, for the three guys
want?
Who volunteered to come forward, they ought to have a chance to come forward and clear their names in public. But that seems to me their right. I don't know how anybody can object.
You know, staring at me doesn't make the meals come faster.
In controversies involving presidents, start to speak out for themselves. They may have things to deny. They may say they've done nothing wrong. Their interests are not necessarily aligned with the interests of the president. And you do not know what disclosures they can make that could be a big
deal for each other. They will be under oath, and that's important.
But I don't mean they'd be.